thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, it's video. It's video.
일간 소울 영어입니다.
Did you have any idea when you started this what was going to happen?
나는 이렇게 성공할 줄은 몰랐어요.
Well, when I first read the script, it wasn't to that extent. But actually, on my first day of the shoot, I felt like something good might happen. And I certainly did not expect to be here today with you.
There are some disturbing aspects. There are some disturbing aspects of the show. And people talk about the violence at times. What's really disturbing is the indignities that your character and the other characters suffer because of their debt and their poverty. Some people are disturbed by it. Do you think it's for the right reasons?
아, 굉장히 좋은 말씀이시고요.
I think that's actually a great point. I think a lot of the people who really related to Squid Game and they also experienced some kind of hurt because of economic troubles or some violence. So when we look at the level of violence that's depicted in the show, it really contains a message. The humanity that we lost in this extremely competitive society compared to the very real and extreme violent society that we live in, it's not as cruel.
Now, you've been a household name in South Korea. For decades, but most Americans got to know you through this show. How does it feel now, people, including celebrities like Leonardo DiCaprio, wanting to take selfies with you?
아, 진짜 믿을 수 없는 일이었고요. 스퀴드 게임을 보셨더라고요. 그래서
And he told me that he actually did watch Squid Game. He enjoyed it very much. He told me that, you know, you're so lucky to be in it and you did an amazing job. So it was unbelievable.
This photo was taken with his phone. And that he sent it to you.
It's true.
So that means you have his phone number.
We have a mutual friend.
Oh, yeah. Damn. I wanted to take a photo of us and send it to him.
What a thrill that would be.
Oh, it's video.
We have it.
Oh.
Right here.
Oh, so easy. Triangle. 부분들을 없애고 요 부분만 남기시면은 이깁니다.
You have to leave the shape and the shape only, and then you have to take the rest off of it.
Without Damn, I picked the wrong one. Oh, so you don't use a pen?
원래
이거는 굉장히 쉬운 거라서 바늘 안 써도 됩니다.
I have an easy one here, so I'm not going to use the pen.
Wow.
Oh. Oh.
Lee Jung-jae, everybody.
구독과 좋아요 눌러주세요.